Look at us, John Cena. We are completely opposite. We look different. We talk different. We fight different. But the truth is, we're very similar. One thing, and that is a fact, that whatever it is that John Cena does, whatever it is that The Rock does, they want to do it the absolute best, better than anyone, period. So we're very similar, except when we go shopping. The Rock shops at department stores. You obviously shop at Baby Gap.
Hey, awesome. What do you know? Fashion advice from the Tooth Fairy. Listen, we've both said the time for talk is over. You are the people's champ. Listen to the people. Hear it. Hear it, feel it, see it. There are people standing in the ceiling, not because they want us to talk, because they want a match. And not just a match. These people know what match. A match where generations collide. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson in their prime. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Michael Jordan go one-on-one with LeBron James. The match that they want is John Cena versus The Rock. It's obvious this is what we should do. So do you want to talk about it? Or do you want to bring it?
John Cena, you have no idea what you just asked for. You asked The Rock to bring it. Oh yeah, The Rock will bring it. You bet your candy ass The Rock will bring it. But The Rock says we make history. The Rock says we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says we make the biggest matchup of all time. On the grandest stage in the world. WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock. But it's not just any matchup. No, 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 not just any matchup. No. It's gonna be The Rock, the people's champ, never alone, never alone. Team Bring It all day, all night long with the millions of The Rock's fans. WrestleMania 28, the main event. John Cena, the people's champion. The people's WrestleMania. If you smell what The Rock is cooking,